Morning, Christy here. Today I ran 3 miles and nice breeze going right now. 66 degrees this morning. It is now 75 degrees. So today's insight is stereotypical characters. And how is this riding and running? Well, on my run, I saw this giant bulldog mastiff or whatever kind of dog it was. And the stereotype is that it's going to have this loud, booming, harsh bark. And oh my goodness, that poor little dog. It's a big dog. It was a big dog. But that will be a memorable dog. And so how you can make a memorable half stereotypical character, or to turn your stereotypical characters into a memorable character, just change one thing up, an unexpected thing, something that contradicts the expected stereotype. So, for example, this dog, it sounded like a squeaky toy. It sounded like a chihuahua. It's like, whoop, whoop, whoop. So, if you have a character that somebody has told you is stereotypical, just change something up. Stereotypical bully, make him be, I don't know, super sweet somehow. I don't know, just throw something in there, make it different. And trust me, they'll be memorable. It won't be a stereotype anymore. So, thanks for watching, and have a good day. Bye.